come back. You up with a
thank you. Let these people go.
Oh, don't think so, PK Puppet Boy. You're gonna strangle on your strings. Curtain's coming down on all of you. But we ain't got no strings. He cut us free.
What the fuck are you talking about?
The Master freed our bodies and minds. We now see that each time we strike down an enemy, we absorb their strength. Now you can join us, or you can meet your maker this very day.
Why have you broken the truce?
Power, my friend. In our unstrung state, we possess boundless strength, infinite power. Waltz, our master, has gifted us this power. Jack Matt and the Puppet Keepers tangled and strangled against us. Powerless.
They're just a bunch of pathetic juicers. Thanks for the offer, but you're fucking nuts.
You understand nothing. Get him!
Don't know about that. You are one dead motherfucker.
Fight! Ah! To fight! Ah!
Forget this.
This way. There's a side gate.
Hello? It's Aiden. Your friends are safe and sound.
Thank you, Aiden. We are all deeply in your debt.
Thank you.
Thank you. I.
Thank you.
It's just past 8, June the 14th, 2022, and you're listening to Villager News. On Tuesday, we witnessed the beginning of a mass exodus, the largest in human history. Governments are paralyzed and the GRE have fallen silent. People have lost hope. Hundreds of thousands of refugees from Gibraltar to Istanbul have gone looking for new homes. Their only wish, safety for themselves and their families. But this is a global catastrophe, not confined to Europe. Martial law in America is aggravating a country already in chaos over fuel rationing. Japan, hit by a variant of the THV, has been decimated. And here, across Europe, borders are quickly closing. Why does the GRE remain silent while so many voices cry out for help?
We have no means to travel, except our own feet. I can't go on much longer. But if we stop, we die.
We drove 800 kilometers, but they told us to turn back. Back to where? Might as well start digging our graves right here.
They attacked my mother the moment we arrived. Just pushed her out of the window. I blame the GRE for this madness.
They turned their back on us the moment they let the virus leak from their labs. Turned their backs. So we could not see the money changing hands to pay for covering this all up. For Villador News, this is Clarissa Mortimer.